Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. It's Gina here. So this time I am doing a new sketch with me video, again with two characters. The first one is Frankenstein from Soul Eater. Even if it's really called only Stein or Steinhackerse, which means Dr. Stein, it's like, you know, actually I think his first name is Franken, so, you know, I just choose him. So it seems sometimes I'm really like this crazy character that I kind of evil, but not really. Like, you know, some characters are just like lovable even if they are a bit sick in the mind, and this character is pretty much insane, to be honest. So like, he has this serious problem with insanity, but at the same time, he's just so funny. Like, the running gag in the show is that he has this rolling chair and always rolls out of the room backwards. And always in the entrance, he's just falling over. So it's really funny, and this character is just really great. So I watched the anime and read the manga till the end, and to be honest, I don't know how I feel about the end, because it's like, how should I say it? It's not bad, it's a good ending in a way, but still so open that I always hope that the manga will continue, like maybe a few years after what happened. I don't know, did you read the manga? Tell me in the comments what you think about the ending. And which did you like better, the anime or the manga? Most of the time I like the manga better, because it's just more detailed, and sometimes the anime is a little bit more like child-friendlier, I could say, because some of the things in the manga are always changed a bit major and everything. But I'm really wondering, I like the style of the manga a lot. It developed really into a unique and pretty style, but I still don't know if I really like the end. So I'm wondering, which character do you like from this series? I would be really interested in it. And a little note on the side, guys, it could be that the next videos will be only with music. It could happen, I don't know. My headphones are really like getting on my nerves, because I have to start 3 or 4 times over, because it just stops and won't go, and I just can't recall anything because it just won't show up on my computer or something like that. And it's because my little cute puppy chewed on the cable, and so I will have to see when I can get the new microphone and everything. So till now, I can get some voice over, but I won't promise that it will be like this. So let's see what I can do. And the second character that I'm doing is Gin Ichimaru, or like it's said in Japanese, Ichimaru Gin. He is someone from Bleach, if you know the anime and manga. And I know a lot of people don't really like how the manga ended. Me neither. It's Aether? I mean, it's like, you know, it's not that. Okay, it's kind of terrible. Not the end is terrible, but there was this jump, and there was this, like, he rushed so many things, and suddenly everything was detailed with him. Like, the fights was really detailed, and some fights were just like, you know, it didn't have to be that long. Like with this one guy that was like Superman or what do I know what he was, and I'm just really irritated. And I heard that he had to end it or something like this, but I'm really just like sad because the manga, at least I liked it. I really liked it. Okay, Ichigo was a Mary Sue, like, I never seen such a Mary Sue like him, because he kind of was everything and nothing at all, I could say. And you know, I liked the style. I really liked Tito Kubo's style because, oh, let's just be honest, he has one of the greatest mans in history. Like, I don't know, I really like the style because all of them are hotties and the girls are amazing too, even if some have like really really boob problems. Like, I mean, girl, if your back doesn't hurt with these boobs, I don't know. But you know, I'm just really, actually I didn't want to start with this because the Bleach manga is really something that you can talk about long, really, really, really long, because it's just like, why? This didn't deserve something like this. But you know, back to the character. So Ichimaru-gun is this really amazing character. He has the simple style, I could say, the simple design. And I love his eyes. When he opened his eyes, I was like, oh my gosh, oh my. No, I really like him. And actually at the beginning, like myself, I thought he was the really bad guy. And actually, he's one of the most amazing guys ever. He's such a lovely character, and till now, I won't believe he's dead. No, never. I won't believe. He's just gone, and because, you know, I don't want to believe he's dead, and even if you tell me in the comments he is, I don't believe it. So, yeah. And yeah, I really tried my best, and I'm so happy that he turned out alright, because once, a few years ago, I tried to sketch him, and it turned out terribly, because, like, you know, he has this long face, because he is a really skinny man, and this long hair and everything, and this grin, the grin that he has is really, like, it's not easy to draw, I don't know why. And I'm so happy that he turned out alright. Like, slowly I think the sketch with me is working. Like, I use reference and everything, but it really helps to, like, the hand gets used to it somehow, I could say. It's just, you have to try it yourself, and let's see, or you can see what it helps, or if not, I don't know. I'm like always taking these challenges so I can learn. I can learn with it, and I hope you like this little character sketches. Like, I'm crazy. I'm not doing only one, but mostly three, at least most of the time. So I'm happy that I'm still doing it. I have like 2 weeks then, and I hope I can continue. So, if you like this, leave a little comment, tell me in the comments which character do you like from the two series, and thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more like this, or if you want to see the Inktober videos, please subscribe, I would be really happy. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye!